What's up, everybody? My name is Brian, and you are watching 7 Days to Bri. Hi, everyone. Welcome back to my Navezgane Let's Play series. Today is day 10. Now, you might be asking yourself, why am I making a hole in the side of my house up on the top floor? Well, folks, you can't have a balcony if you can't go outside. That's right. We're moving on up. Making a balcony. It's gonna be real nice. Whoa! You gotta be careful when you're up in the loft, you know. It's still dark outside, but it's getting close to daylight. Just a few more minutes left. Just trying to make the most of what time we have here before we go out exploring for the day. Now, I just want to reiterate from my last video, my main focus right now is gonna be to put a mini bike together. So it's gonna be in wrenching apart lots of cars and looting every bookshelf that we can find to try to find the Mini Bikes for Dumb Shits book. That's how you learn how to make a mini bike. Alright, we're almost done here. I'm gonna put these flagstone blocks up and then we're gonna upgrade them to cobblestone. There we go. A nice solid doorway. Upgrade the door itself a little bit. Nice. So now I'll be able to come out and use my roof as a balcony. You know, we can come out here at night and sip margaritas. You know, look at the stars and shoot zombies through this hole that's right above the door. It's gonna be great. And I'm heading out for the day. Should be a nice day today. Oh, we could take care of these cobwebs up here. Can't be letting cobwebs accumulate. People think nobody lives here. Let's take a look at the map. I don't know, we could really go anywhere, but I think something we might want to do today is try to hit some spots that we haven't been to yet. But we're also going to try to go back and hit some spots where we've been but haven't fully looted. So I think mostly I'm just going to run around and do whatever I want. Kind of get some loot. Hope we end up hitting that mini bike book. We'll see what happens. So I think I'm going to check out this house. I think I remember being back here several days back, but I don't know, can't remember if I went in or not, so I'm gonna go in. Looks like maybe I was in here, but I didn't fully loot it. But we'll see what's going on here. I haven't even been in that door over there. Let's see if we can take out some of these zombies here. House is pretty full today. It's like they're having a house party or something, right? Break this door down. Come on out, mister. Let's play. Come and get the axe. Alright. Take him out. What else do we have? Oh, it's Big Mama. Let's get the Big Mama. Come get the knife. So their shape, they're a little awkward to try to hit with a melee weapon if you're going for a headshot. But it's possible. Oh, nice! Got her head. Alright, so we got a gun safe in here. Time to pull out the pickaxe. Alright, we're almost done here. A couple more hits. There we go. What do we got? Alright, some gun parts. It's pretty typical. Just checking on my quests here. Looks like I need to nail some chicks. Too bad I don't have a nail gun, huh? Just go over here and chop these bodies up. And then pull out my wrench and get some mechanical parts out of this chair here. And some leather. That's pretty good. And what else we got going on here? Not a whole lot. I can hear somebody moaning. You guys hear that? Wonder where she is. Was that a pig or boar? I got a gun out of that toilet. That's pretty good. Nice. Won't hurt to have a pistol, I guess. A lot of times I like to save... If I have a pistol, I like to save it, or any kind of gun. Save it for Horde Night. I usually just use a bow the rest of the time. Unless I get pretty late game and ammunition's not an issue. I can see a boar over there. Yep, I pulled my bow out. Got it! Oh, it's gonna get me. Stay away! Ha! I'll get us some bacon now. Oh, I'm dropping stuff. What happened? Oh, there's another guy coming. I'm gonna hit him in the head. Ha! Yeah, my inventory must be full, so I'm gonna have to, I got stuff to do here. Got some work. Let's grab that. Pick up this animal hide, and we can turn that into leather. Yeah, once we turn that into leather, I'll have another inventory slot. There's something else I can pick up. Get that bone. There we go. Perfect. Now I got everything I need. This guy's got some lead. I don't need that. Just keep going. Alright, I'm gonna see what's upstairs here. I think I've already killed everybody in the house. Nope, we'll leave that there. Get some leather and wood out of these couches here. That'll at least be useful. Let's see what's in the fridge. Nothing. Got a can, I can scrap that for some iron. Nothing. Some water. Nothing. Nothing. Scrap for iron. Well, this is disappointing. I was hoping to get something good here. I got some gun parts. I guess I can sell those at the trader. What do we have here? Nope, I missed. Try again. There we go. Come on, buddy. Come and get it. Nope. Come on. There we go. Bash him on the head. There we go. Oh. Did you see that arm stump? That was gross. I like that. Just keep going. It's a really nice day today. Have you seen the weather? Look at that. Nice clear sky. A little extra work on the house here. Get some out of iron. I think I'm gonna get ready for, get my inventory a little bit better organized here and maybe get ready to do a run down to the trader because I got a lot of stuff I could sell right now. Okay, I think I figured out what I want to take with me. Got a lot of stuff here. See, this is a good arrangement for bringing to the trader. This is all stuff I'm not going to use. So, time to head out. Let's go. Alright. Oh, I love getting these burn victims. Their heads just plop right open. Oh, there's another one. One hit. Wow. Hey look, it's that house I keep meaning to loot. I will go there one day, I swear. But today is not that day. Gotta keep going to the trader. Looks like we found a crawler. I'll take this guy out. Yeah, that's right, get closer. Nothing. How come half these guys have no inventory? I want some good loot from you guys. Come on! Gotta make sure I look my best for Trader Wrecked. What do you guys think of this poncho? Alright, I think I'm finally ready to face him.
If you break it, you buy it.
I'll break you, Trader Wrecked. Now, I guess we'll just sell all this stuff and see how much money we can get out of it. Maybe we can buy something useful. I think the way to go right now is get some weapon schematics. Get the shotgun schematic. SMG schematic. I'm gonna learn to make those weapons. That'll be useful. Oh, do you guys hear that? Time for the airdrop.
Shit, man. I treat you that good and you don't even fucking hit me.
Don't want to hear it right now, Trader Wrecked. I gotta go find that airdrop. It's time to go. Good stuff in there. I got a whole sniper rifle, AK-47 schematic, iron armor schematic. Pretty good. Let's see if we can get this deer. The more meat we can collect, the better. Remember those first few days I was starving? Doing a lot better now. Where is he going? Come on back, buddy. I like you. I want to have you over for dinner. This guy's really leading me on quite the chase. There we go, we finally got him. Get some steaks out of this guy. And there's another one. Time to go. I want to have you for dinner too. Come on. What the hell's that? Not right now. Yeah, maybe I can eat you instead. Come on. That's right. Put a few arrows in you. Tenderize that meat a little bit, right? A little bit closer. Maybe one more. Oh, another one. There we go. Alright, we'll cook you up too. Alright, now let's go see what's up this way. Looks like I've got a deer. And... what? It's stuck in the rock! It's just too easy. But I'll still take it. Yeah, I got plenty of arrows. This bandit chest armor looks pretty good. I think I'll keep that. I'll scrap that iron armor. And we got another guy over here for me to take out. Take that. And this. What do you got on you? Some cash. I'll take the cash, too. Bye, sucker. A little further down the road here, and we find a boar. Very nice. Good day for meat, I gotta say. I won't complain about that. And what do we have here? Come a little closer. I don't want to hurt you, I only want to kill you. Come on. Nice. Get some stuff there. Alright, keep going. Looks like we've spotted another potential victim. Right in the head. At least I think it was a headshot. That was definitely a headshot. Oh boy, an empty jar. I'm so excited about that. We got a working stiff tool store over there. Nice. Should probably go check that out, see what's going on with that. Alright, here's someone else we're going to take out. Come on. Die! Ooh, that's a pretty good leather duster. I already got a really good leather duster, but... hey! Hey! Nope! Ow! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! What? I need bandages. Bandages. Bandage, right there. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to drop something. Hey, don't get any closer. Get away from me. Can't you see I'm a desperate man? Right on the edge. Take this. Get my painkillers back. Screw you, buddy. Candy tin. That's all you got for me? Oh, painkillers. I need these so bad. Let's see if we can regain some health here. I'm trying not to die. Now that we've taken care of that problem, we can get some more bacon over here. Bacon. We're gonna eat really well tonight. I got over 40 pieces of meat right now. This is gonna be an awesome feast. Everybody's invited. And now it's time for a killing montage. Looks like I've stumbled upon a little residential area here. It's a store down there. Looks like it must actually be that store that we went to the other day, the bookstore. Trying to take a look around here and see what else there is to see in this area. Alright, time for a little breaking and entering. What are these doing here? Shrubs inside the garage? Doesn't make any sense. Just making my way past the garage and into the house here. It's really dark. Hope there's something good to kill. Ooh, somebody out in the kitchen there. Got her. We got her again. Let's see if we can actually kill her. Oh, it's one of the big mamas. Stay away, big mama. I don't want nothing to do with you. Get away from me. I think I killed her that time. Nope, she's getting back up. Get away. Get away. Alright, now she's dead. Yeah, that's a decent looking shovel. Steel instead of iron. That'll be good. I'm gonna have to scrap something so I can keep it. Get rid of these steel arrows. There's only 11 of them. It's not worth holding on to those. There you go. Oh, I got that one in one shot. Another shovel? Why do big mamas have shovels? What are they burying? Inquiring minds want to know. Locked door? Well, I got the key right here. I'm coming through! See what we got in this desk. Hat. No, I don't need that. I'm gonna scrap that. Nothing in the filing cabinet. Let's check out the bookcase. What? SMG schematic and hunting rifle schematic? What do we got in this one? Nothing. Alright, moving along. Let's see what's in this room. I got some stuff I can scrap here. Wonder what's up here. It's dark. It's so dark. Could be anything. Ha! Gotcha. What is this? Somebody over here? Come and get it! Come and get it! Come on! Take that. Let's see if there's anything good in here. A bottle of water, I'll take it. What's this? Another compound bow? What am I gonna do? I gotta drop something. I need to take this with me. What am I gonna drop? What's it gonna be? I don't know. Tough decisions. Yeah, can scrap something. One of these shovels. Figure out which shovel's better. Man. Football helmet, cash, bullet casings. It's all sorts of stuff here, but it's all stuff that I want. Alright. Yeah, I guess I'll drop the plant fibers for now. Moving along. Alright, it's time to get out of here. It's looking like it's gonna be dark out soon, so I think we need to head home. What's in here? See me getting distracted? I just said we need to go home, and I'm already looking at stuff.
Put away your weapon unless you'd like to die in my store.
Yes, I know. I said I was gonna head straight home, but really, I gotta sell some of this stuff. It's too good to hold on to. Maybe I can buy something good while I'm here. I got all sorts of stuff. I'll sell one of these compound bows. Get a lot of money out of those. Those are worth a couple grand. It's time to do something with all this meat I picked up today. 20 pieces of grilled meat it is. It's gonna be a good dinner. I think I'll finish off my day with a little bit of home repair here. Upgrading the floorboards. You know, you don't want to be living in a shitty house with shitty floors. You want to live in a shitty house with really nice floors, or even mediocre floors. Just not shitty floors. Nobody wants that. Looks like I'm all out of wood. I'll borrow some from the campfire here. There we go. Thanks for the loan, Mr. Campfire. Well, thanks for tuning in today. See you folks next time.